This is how we do it live. Sometimes you have to cue the things. Okay, it's all the power of belief, the power of imagination, and sometimes it's the power of technology working with or against you. And then it's the tapping stick. Britney. Wow. Very cool. You've given me a lot of inspiration. More than you know. I mean, it's in the craziest ways. This was at Target, no less. And it said, as is, after the discussion on Facebook today. Wow. It's pretty incredible. Okay. So I put this comment up. There was a musical reference. There's a lot of subtext here. You know, I'm kind of a creative guy. And this is what's going on here. So I guess I'll say it musically, but you know, just for the record, B-R-I-T-N-E-Y, you know the rest. Okay, tap tap tap. Okay, and just checking, we are indeed live, and it goes like this. Because somehow, you see, technology is our friend, or sometimes technology is our fault. So, here's what I say to that. We'll turn the levels back down. Always keep your levels in mind. I guess we can flip the camera up a bit here. Mm-hmm. Brought to you by Little Ty, clarinet version. Look, how sad am I? Brand new Ty, made it just for, well, you know, the new line. Could not sell a clarinet tie at an Artie Shaw concert. Okay, back to the music. That's right, here we go. I did say we're live. And it goes like, there we go, this.
Fuck the dog. souls.
If we could escape the crowd somehow, if
like that. Mm-hmm. How do we spell it?